Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. So this is going to be my 10-day weight loss journey update. I weighed myself yesterday just to see if I was going on track, to see if I need to make any changes. And I was surprised to see that I have achieved my first goal, which is to get out of the 180s and into the 170s. The first time I weighed myself, I was 183.2 pounds, so I got up on that scale, and to my surprise I saw that I am now 179.8 pounds. So yes, I have achieved my very first goal that I set for myself. I have lost 3.4 pounds in just 10 days. Now that's mind-blowing, because to me, I have made such small changes to my diet. So for example, for breakfast before, I would have whole wheat sliced bread, and I would have sometimes 3 or even 4 slices. So I switched out that bread completely, and I now have the whole grain sliced bread, and I would only have 2 slices, along with whatever else, eggs or tuna, and also a cup of tea. For lunch, for example, yesterday I had 1 cup of rice and 2 cups of lentils with a big salad on the side. So for my lunches or my big meals, I would try to have the carbs, some protein, as well as some kind of vegetable on the side. I have been working out in the mornings, so if I wake up early enough, I would go out and take a walk outside in my neighborhood. If I don't get up as early, I would either skip indoors or follow some YouTube videos. Now there's one difference that I noticed in terms of working out in the evening times and working out in the mornings. So far, I've only been working out in the mornings. But from before, when I worked out in the evenings, during the day sometimes, I would like, let's say, have a piece of chocolate, and I would say, okay, I would do an extra lap or 2 to burn out this extra chocolate. And in the evening time, sometimes I may not have exercised or I didn't do the amount of laps that I wanted to do. So with the early morning, you already set your pace for the morning. You sacrificed by waking up early. I sacrificed by waking up early the morning to go and exercise. So it kind of governs my day as to what I eat. I don't want to undo anything that I would have put in the morning routine. For me, it's all about portion control and making the healthier choice. So if, for example, you go out to buy food, make sure that there's a salad included in that. Try to stay away from fried foods as much, because they are really, really high in calories, and get your workout in. That's what I've been trying to do for the past 10 days, get a workout in and to eat better on the whole. So I hope this video would have helped someone, motivated someone. If you haven't started with me 10 days ago, you can still start now. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye.